This video shows how three different EM simulation technologies can be used to analyze a PCB design. Here's the layout design in ADS. We will focus our analysis on one section of the board. Once we have isolated a portion of the board, we set up a simulation for momentum, a 3D planar EM solver based on method of moments. Here's the momentum mesh. Once the simulation is complete, we can use the EM-based model in an ADS schematic design. Here we've connected a source, probes, and circuit components, and have set up a channel simulation. Here are the resulting eye diagrams using the accurate EM-based model of the channel. Next, we'll use full 3D EM simulation to include the effects of connectors on the PCB design. EMPro, a companion product to ADS, can be used to import, create, and modify 3D structures like this USB connector. We'll save it as an open access project, then open it in ADS and place the connector footprint on the PCB layout design. Here is the ADS 3D view of the connector transition that we want to analyze. We'll use the full 3D finite element method simulator in ADS. Here is the mesh. Once the simulation is complete, we can visualize the fields in ADS. Next, we'll run full 3D time domain EM analysis. We can export the ADS layout design to EMPro. Once in EMPro, we can view and modify the design in 3D. We can also use the connectivity tool to verify contact between the connectors and the PCB traces. We'll select the finite difference time domain solver, or FDTD, from the list of solvers in EMPro. FDTD is a very fast, memory-efficient simulation technology, allowing us to quickly get a TDR plot. We can also convert the time domain results to display the broadband frequency response of each of the channels in this design. The integrated EM solution in ADS and EMPro provides access to momentum, FEM, and FDTD simulation technologies, giving you a complete picture of your design. For more information on Agilent's integrated 3D EM solutions, please visit agilent.com and request a free trial.